Alright, we're back to finish our little monkey go round of trading here. And in like the 2 seconds it's taken me to finish that last video and start this one, I forgot where the hell I'm supposed to go. Isn't that nice? Let me in. Thank you. Let's go this way. I think there's someone that wants a hamburger down this way that I didn't have before. Sure, I can give you a hamburger. Ooh, trash can. It's a broken tube. Well, I guess I made the right choice, really, because I'd much rather have a flame pendant, or fire pendant, or whatever the hell it was called. No. Hate to drop that, but oh well. Let's go hopefully get that fresh egg to that guy before it hatches. Why do I keep saying guy? To the monkey. I want to say, is it this way? Yep. Let's see. It's a neutralizer. Sweet. Now let's find the pencil that we need to erase, which isn't there. Let's see. Okay. Must be this one. Let's go on this one. Oop, wrong choice. All right, let's use the pencil eraser. Alright, what don't we need? Alright, let's see. Alright. Let's get what we came here for. Yeah, I don't want to hear your spiel again. Just give me what I came for. Yay, the yogurt dispenser. Let's go outside. Up this way. Why does that mole keep attacking me when it knows it's gonna die? Stupid mole. That's a lovely sound, that's for sure. There we go. We have learned PSI teleportation. So, kind of interesting that Brian just learned teleportation in Earthbound Zero in his talkthrough, and we just learned it now as well. Now we could teleport anywhere we want to. Where should we go? Costs 2 psychic points. And it's definitely well worth it. We can't teleport to the desert. Well, YouTubes, I'm gonna go ahead and call this a video right here, and then next time we will head toward Winters, I believe. So, until next time, YouTube.